we know oxytocin, it gets called the cuddle hormone, the trust hormone. It's part of mother's child rearing and forming a bond. We also know that if somebody is experiencing anger or distrust, that oxytocin can enhance that experience as well. So it's not just this natural hormone that pushes one towards emotional connection.